see that?
Yeah, it's a blue chip.
Hi, everyone. I realize I've changed. I just don't want you to burn the house without giving me a chance to change. I was like, I feel like I'm let's go. Yeah, I love cards. You know, like, not to me, but in general, she's kind of looking
crap. Yeah. I noticed that when I started looking for her.
Ladies and gentlemen, our first station stop is
afternoon in just a couple of moments. Naperville, our first station stop. Passengers leaving the train in Naperville, please make sure you have all your carry-on items. Please watch your step leaving the train. Thank you for riding Amtrak and the California Zephyr.
Order for yourself up here.
Yeah. Naperville, our first stop. Now arriving, Naperville. Thank you.
Send a signal to your brain to say we need blood.
And every time he's just fucking the students, he like throws it up, he's like, what's wrong
with
this kid? He's like,
he's got a announcer.
But they're telling me, right?
He's like, it's like a baby.
Change the course.
It's obvious to me. The dog is big.
Do you guys, do y'all deal with computers? Do you have an email address?
I do. All right. Get over there close to each other so I can get a picture and I'll email.
That's right.
So we're going to use a picture.
Oh, it's good.
Isn't
it?
Yeah, right.
He's a gadget person, isn't he? What is that? That's
Oh, this is nice. It's working.
When was that?
I don't know. I thought you using my cell phone.
For the bar?
For the last week?
I don't know. It was a while ago.
Yeah, dude, I ride the train every week, man.
That's why.
No, I lost my wallet. You know, I'm going to the other way.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah,
bro, we're
way
right along.
There we go, guys. Thanks, dude.
Like, sure.
What's up, man?
We are experiencing a slight delay here. On the Burlington Northern Santa Fe Railroad due to brake congestion. The Burlington Northern Santa Fe has a freight yard here just east of Aurora, Illinois, at Yola. And at this time, they are experiencing some freight congestion due to freight trains. The freight traffic clears up and we'll be able to proceed. Amtrak, ladies and gentlemen, does operate its train on the property of the Burlington Northern Santa Fe Railroad from Chicago all the way to Denver. These tracks are dispatchers located in Fort Worth, Texas. Rather good job dispatching the train over this territory. And we hope that this is just a momentary thing here, delay on this eastbound train going by. This is going to declare we'll be able to proceed.
This is nice because it's got a pull tab there. You don't have to open it all the way.
What about that one?
Well, we can leave it down for now. We'll put it up later. Where's your coat? I don't know what you want to be at.
Somebody set it up there. We won't need it.
Keep in touch. Okay. Yeah. I figure out hearing from us. And if we don't get a hold of you, we'll leave a message. And we'll catch you sooner or later during the week. All right. Bye. Thanks. Bye. How long did he say it? Did they say how long it was going to be stopped? You better smoke quick.
but if there's a good view on the ball field.
On the town side, those are the wheels. Reservation for lunch.
Oh. What do you want?
She said just come see her.
Noon?
Sure. What time is it?
9:15.
9:15?
Yeah.
And noon's good. That's all it is. 9:15. That's good.
Can you go ask her or tell her? Or the
number of, digits or whatever you call it, if you want to take a picture.
Oh, the pixels? Do you have some changes?
I guess so. I'm discussing.
What happened to my watch?
Uh-oh. Where's the pin? Is it in there?
Just now?
Oh yeah, the pin's in there.
But the pin broke.
You need to see this.
I'll just hold on to the camera and let it.
Oh, the Canadian piece.
I don't see anything I need to delete, sweetie.
Please take a look at the dining car. When you do enter the dining car, please wait to be seated by a member of the crew. No reservations for the dining car. Thank you. Thank you.
be right outside.
Thank you. somebody? I've got somebody in mind.
I think that gal down there with the red blouse, she called me ancient or old. Stop the train, we got another one.
Thank you.
the state, please.
Kansas and Colorado, all the damn ice in there. Every so often, messed up.
Nice ones.
Pretty nice. Yes.
Yeah, it's kind of, you've got rest spots. Like this, they give you a path, you walk down the river.
Thank you. this conductor speaking. In approximately 5 minutes, be arriving to Glenwood Springs. If this is your station, please return to your coach seats and berthing compartments. Be ready to detrain. Glenwood Springs, less than 5 minutes. This will be a smoke break. And I emphasize, ladies and gentlemen, if you're going to step off the train to have a cigarette or stretch your legs, please stay train side. As soon as we get everybody loaded and unloaded, we're taking off. So, Glenwood Springs, less than 5 minutes.
No, pero quiere decir que estás obsesionado con catarlo, ¿eh?
Step on, guys. We're rocking.
All right, man. Well, yeah, I'll tell you, I'll call you when I get there and shit, man. So it's all going good. I got stuff in my car, put in storage and shit, so they're all taken care of.
Let me call you back over there.
I mean, and once I get going out there, I'll get set. I get the shit shipped out, right?
Sure, you can never go that way. I think that's true.
So this was happening one
month ago.
You
guys in a hurry.
Here, huh?
We just got here. They did.
Okay, hey, somebody's getting mad.
And it's got this green stew going up in there.
You can get a bottle and two glasses. And if you really want there's really nice trees, crackers and trees.
2 minutes.
Right. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
We are going to Hotel Denver is across the one I'm looking at.